important part of the story of Jack and the story of the Winchesters, and it became almost horribly unavoidable from a narrative perspective.
You should never have tried to lock him away.
You know what, you're right. I never wanted to put him in that damn box. I wanted him dead.
Dean.
When it comes to the point that Sam and Dean want to kill Jack, it's one of the first major departures between Castiel and the boys, where he is going against them. He's saying, no, I'm not going to abide by this.
Cass really struggles because he hasn't just lost someone he cares about, he's lost a whole reason for being, because ultimately his whole faith was in the idea of Jack as a savior, as a salvation for humanity, not as someone who would kill the Winchester's mother.
Take me in his stead, take me.
The deal that Castiel made with the Empty signifies his ongoing commitment to Jack and, you know, Jack's continued existence.
The Empty said to him, I'm not gonna take you now, I'm gonna wait till you're at your happiest and then I'll come calling.
Making that deal with Cass to spare Jack at the expense of Cass's own life, it sort of reinforces its sense of looming dread, because we never know when it'll strike. I mean, does this mean now that Cass can never allow himself to be happy again, because that's when he'll be his most vulnerable?
It's a kind of lingering sort of Damocles hanging over Cass's head. And I think what it really speaks to is just how focused Castiel is on Jack and on working things out with Jack.
He's in the Malik box.
No.
In the case of the Malik box and Jack, what Castiel is objecting to is both the painful eternity of it all, but also the deceit of it all.
It's an instrument of betrayal. Clearly, they're willing to betray Jack because they feel it's the only way to control him. They're wrong, but they take a shot.
How long before I can come out?
Not too long.
They have to perform a kind of fatherly love for him in order to get him in there.
Jack, we got this.
And that has been sort of the North Star for certainly Castiel, and to maybe a slightly lesser extent, Sam and Dean, for the past year.
Okay.